So today, I am Justin Jerry. Today I am finishing. You have to make sure that your painting or whatever object you're working with is level, so when as the resin dries, it'll dry evenly. You don't want it to be lopsided or all crazy looking. So I use a level like the pros do to make sure that it's level, and it's level. I had to put some sticks under that side. So I tape the sides so that I can kind of sort of dome it a little bit. And then once I'm done doming it, then I remove the tape and the resin will go on the sides. So let's get started. And I'm not really worrying about it not really covering everything, because when I pop the air bubbles with the heat gun, it'll warm it up and push it where I need it to go. So I'm not really worried about that. And then what I'll do is come back tomorrow, and once it's cured, we can look at it. So now I'm done with this. So I'll get my heat gun now to pop all the air bubbles. And I just want to make sure that I get all the sides so that it's okay. And like I said, when I torch it to get the heat bubbles out, to get the bubbles out, it will level it off. So let's get the torch. There's a bubble. I don't know if you can see it. There's a really big bubble. What is this? Oh, that's not a bubble. That's something hard. What is it? Oh, it's one of the stones. It's a little bit of the rest of the stone. Here's another one. I'm trying to pop all the air bubbles. I don't know if you can see it. Okay. So we'll just go on top of it. and I take the bottom, because I wasn't sure. Well, I always take the bottom of my work. That's what I can remember, because I wasn't sure if I was going to cover this, but I really like it. And I want to preserve the artwork this morning, and then we'll do the legs next. Well, not tonight, but we'll do soon. So now that I've popped all the bubbles, let's move this up just a little bit. Hopefully I won't. There we go. I want this to get on the floor, although the floor is concrete. There to be different people. This is the part I like. Sorry for the noise, that was my chair. Yeah. All right, I see an area that wasn't covered. Pretty. It's going to be really nice. So before I actually finish the painting, I like to, you know, help the drips. I'm trying to get them so they don't really build up. As you can see, that's a lot of resin. That's a lot of resin on my fingers. And I think we'll let this sit for 3 days. And we'll let it sit for 3 days. It should be beautiful when we come back to check it. But that's it for today. Bye, bye. That didn't look right. Bye. I love it. Want to get a close up? Let's get a close up. Thank you. It's going to be so pretty. Once it cures. This is my favorite part, this right here. This right here is my favorite part. Bye, guys.